Genshin Impact is your Genshin Impact mobile app stock at the Hoyoverse logo, or is the Genshin Impact logo on the white screen? Poor internet. Now, if you want to solve the stuck issue of the Hoyoverse logo, Genshin Impact logo or the white screen follows only the 5 methods to solve this problem. So let's get started. First, you need to remove the software bugs from your device. Now, open Setting, scroll down, tap Apps, tap Manage Apps, look for the Genshin Impact application, tap on it. Now tap Auto Start, tap Clear Cache. Don't tap Clear All Data, this will delete every data for the game. Just tap Clear Cache, tap OK. Now you need to fix your graphic compatibility issues for your Android device. Open Setting, scroll down, tap Additional Setting, scroll down, tap the developer option. Make sure to turn on the developer option. Scroll down. Now find out about this setting called Graphics Drive Preferences. Now find the Genshin Impact Gaming Apps. Tap Genshin Impact Apps. Choose System Graphic Driver. Now go back. Scroll down and tap Allow Screen Overlay on Setting. Now you need to fix your insufficient storage issues for your device. Open Setting, tap About Phone, tap Storage. Now this chart is going to show you all the details, information about your storage. Well, you can remove all the junk files from here by clearing out unwanted files. Also, you can uninstall unused apps or any big files from your file manager. After having sufficient storage, you now need to follow the last process. Open the Google Play Store. Now type Genshin Impact. Now update the apps. Now after following all the work accordingly, you'll be able to solve stuck at a white screen, Hoyoverse logo or Genshin Impact logo Android. If you still have a problem, let me know in the comments section. Thanks for watching.